because we need each other to make it.
I don't want to grow up. I'm a Toys R Us kid.
Samples, because these were interesting. Is your best defense a handgun? Meet women who say shooting to kill was their only choice.
And I said ready
on Sunday night.
Here's a hot flash from a previous video power.
1, 2, 3, power surge. Press go!
101 on the time clock. Remember, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2, the arcade version.
4 power players battle for the best. One big winner heads to Ball Mania.
He's got a few seconds left to go. Oh, he shoots a 2, and just in time, he's down head first. Stand up there, buddy. Oh, man, what a take.
And now, more video power.
Video power. Video power. My show is kicking with maximum hype. Say video power. Yeah, that's right. Word. I've got the ability to make you win. You want the edge? I'll push the power surge. Let her rip.
Feel the power.
Power.
Feel the power.
Feel the power.
Feel the power.
Power.
Feel the power.
Feel
the power.
Power.
From somewhere in America, it's TV's really big half-hour video power. I'm Terry Lee Torque, this is Steve Trinkus, and you can blame the rest of the show on this guy, Johnny Arcade!
Thank you very much. Thank you, Terry, and that band was really cooking. And to think it's only one guy playing all that music. You know, of course, he's got 17 fingers. All right, we will continue with the ultimate primo video power week, and Edgehog permitting, I shall bolt into the wild blue yonder of Insider Gaming. Yeehaw! The power activator button is on. I'll be back right after these words.
Video power will be right back.
My baby!
That's your face!
Say hello, Snookums.
Good sport.
Tiger's on!
Or blood sport. Come to where the pain is, where heads roll as far as the eye can see and bodies fall like rain.
So when's your next tiger attack?
Mortal Kombat Trilogy, the handheld game. Batteries not included.
Nintendo.
It's for breakfast now.
Nintendo.
It's a cereal.
Wow.
Nintendo. Super Mario.
Nintendo.
In a fruit flavored crunch.
Nintendo.
Here's Zelda 2.
Nintendo.
It's very good news.
Nintendo.
You just can't move.
Nintendo cereal system is a super part of this nutritious breakfast.
Nintendo.
Two cereals in one. Wow!
And now, more video power.
All right, so we are back, so let's get loose, Bruce. We are going over Turtle Q-tips on the Video Power Edge. In the sewers, it is a good rule of thumb to stay near the bottom of the screen, but don't go into the water. If you stay in the water, you'll be struck by a rocket, and that's today's Video Power Edge. So, partners, this Video Power train's across the edge valleys, but what lies ahead? Why, we got Sam there, Video Power Challenge contestants, coming right up after my pods try to put me on the spot, so do it there, guys.
Oh, hey, it must be that time to put the spot on Johnny by putting Johnny on the spot. Yeah, this is a part of the show where we pick anybody out of the audience, and he's going to fire a couple of questions to Johnny Arcade. Let's see if we can put him on the spot with you, sir. What's your name?
Chayez.
Chayez? Where are you from, sir?
Brooklyn, New York.
Hey, whoa, put your arms down. You're offending people there. Well, that must be a good play. All right, I'll talk slower for you then. Nah, just kidding. Go ahead with your question for Johnny Arcade.
Dr. J, in Super Mario Bros. 3, level 8-2, how do you deal with the quicksand? Do you know? Do you know? Do you? Huh?
Yes, I do, Chaz. That sticky quicksand drags you into the suffocating slime of its mouth for a desperate death that can really bring you down. But your quicksand question won't sink the great arcade thanks to the help of the arcadester in training, Michael Baker of Griffith, Indiana. Now, according to the great Baker, the way to withstand the quicksand is to simply let it suck you down. Deep in its muggy depths, you'll find pipes that can shoot you way ahead, almost to the end of the stage. There you go, Chaz. I know.
All the way from
Video Power will be right back.
Hold on to your eyeballs and get ready to rip into a whole new fist-in-your-face reality as Mortal Kombat 3 bashes its way into the R-Zone.
Use the backbreaker!
Awesome!
You'll meet all your enemies.
Brain chop!
In this startling new dimension.
They're right in my face!
In the R-Zone.
Here comes Wolf!
Mortal Kombat 3 lives in the R-Zone.
You couldn't get enough of it. You ate Nintendo. You drank Nintendo. You slept Nintendo. Now, Toys R Us has three hot new games. Iron Super R-Type for Super Nintendo Entertainment System. Or for original Nintendo, Hi-Tex Barbie and Capcom's Little Mermaid. Check them out at Toys R Us, the biggest video game store in the world. So now you can breathe Nintendo, love Nintendo, be Nintendo at Toys R Us.
And now, more video power.
Take a shot. Oh, yeah. Bang. Take one. Hurry up. Go. Yes, dunk. Oh, yeah, we are back and just in time because these guys are through with all the pre-game hype and sideshow promotions. They want to get right down to business. Am I right? You want to get down to business. Yes. And I am going to let them right after this. There are 50 points to the winner here. Okay, Chris? 50 points and no points to the loser because it's winner take all. Okay, guys, you've got 61 seconds to play Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. You familiar with that game? Of course you are. You just played it about, 5 minutes ago? Okay, well, so if you've ever had anything to prove to anyone ever before, now is the time to prove it. Okay, on your marks. Good luck to the both of you. Watch me, please. You know what to do there, Jace. Turn around. Go. You know. Okay, that's great. On your mark. Get set. Go!
1-1 on the clock, and it's 1-on-1 in Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2. We're taking you way up to level 4. Now, this is Chris. He is taking on with Michelangelo and Leonardo. Now, both of these guys are watching the same identical screen. It's head-to-head competition, and that's what Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2 allows you to in this game. You see, Chris has got Michelangelo at 5 points, and now... check out Jason. He has got 7 points now with Leonardo. Jason taking a slight lead over Chris, but Chris is coming back and playing hard. Both these guys are on the screen. You're watching over the shoulder of Jason currently. Jason coming in there with 7 points now, 2-point lead. Jason and Leonardo, a good team, and it's working out well. Again, they're in Central Park in level 4 here. You got to watch out for these Frosty, the hitman here, and they are taking you out in Central Park. In the middle of winter, and this is tough. Leonardo and Jason coming in now at 8 points. Check it out. Chris coming in. Will he come back in time? He's got 7 points now. Chris is finally back in the race, but will he do it in time? As you see, time is ticking away. We're last down to those last final seconds. Everything counts in this race. Oh, that's as close as it gets. Jason coming in there at 9 points. Couldn't quite pull it off in time. Chris came in there last-minute effort with 8 points. The big winner this round goes to... Chris drops out. Jason is in. Yes.
Jason, you have the 50-star point. Where am I going to put it? Where do you want me to put it? Right there. Bam. Okay, you got it. 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. Jason is the Video Power Challenge champion. Let's hear it for him. Terry. Come on, let's hear it for him. Terry, take it away there, buddy.
Well, I got to tell you, some of our departing guests earlier will take away lots of prizes like Ninja Gaiden 2. They'll take away Game Boy and an East Pack and lots of other prizes for those guys and for you, some promotional considerations.
Nico radio-controlled Ferrari Testarossa. This high-performance racer features authentic style precision road handling up to 15 miles per hour from Nico America Incorporated.
NTVIC's fastest lap for Game Boy featuring F1 action on 16 raceways of the international circuit.
You can build a different high-speed car for each and every track. Hit the pavement, that's fastest lap. Wardrobe for Video Power and Johnny Arcade provided by Introspect Guys, where you can make a statement with Introspect.
Hey, come on over here, you big winners. Woo. Hey, a little bit of pressure there in Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Is that one of your favorite games?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you did good, and we got some great prizes for you. Johnny, what do we got?
Okay, Chris, we have got a Video Power jacket for you there, buddy. And Game Gear Super Monaco GP. Slip this on. Slip it on. Just like that. Oh, yeah, there we go. My car, sir. Okay, your car is this way.
All right, come on over here, Jason. Man, big winner. You pulled it off just in time there. A lot of pressure. You ready for the big run?
Uh-huh.
Okay, here's what you got to look for. If he finds this game in the mall today, Jason, I'm going to give you a little clue. It's right around the door, number one, okay? Paperboy, Game Boy, look for it. If you find it, we got a huge prize. Check it out. You will take home a Game Boy and an East Pack. It'll all be yours. All right, Jason, let the run begin. Here we go. At 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, it's begun as he starts to run. He's underway in the mall today as he takes to the top. Look at this guy's shop. Now he's got to move right down the line. He's sticking those prizes to his head as he velcros those values along the way. Well, he didn't grab my coffee cup. That's good news. Working his way down, he's picking out some of his favorite games. Now he's got to start heading for the top as he starts to shop around the corner there. All right, buddy, you better head for the top. You don't have much time as he takes it on the back, a pack on the back indeed as he head through the mouse hole. Didn't time. Yes, he'll shoot the tube and head to the top. Now just 10 seconds left to go. On the row, he takes, and those are some of the valuable prizes there. He passes up a couple of games, grabs some Nintendo games there. Last second of play, didn't get the secret prize, and he is coming down in time. Yes! Oh, man, good thing you had that East Pack to cushion yourself there. Jason, hang right there, man. Don't go away. I know this guy's got to be worn out. Check out his big prizes in the winner's circle. He takes home Penguin Wars Game Boy. Prize number one, yeah. How about it for Flying Warriors? He'll take home Pinball Quest. He'll take home Ninja Crusaders. Disney DuckTales. American Gladiators. Good take. Total Recall. Chippendale Rescue Rangers. Bad News Baseball. You're not leaving, are you? Are you annoyed? Check it out. Ishido, he's helping me shop here. He's got a heavy shredding, and you got some family. Come on over here, Mom. And, of course, Batman, a great take today. Here's our big winner. He's coming back for the big Friday show. Way to go, Video Power.
Hey, Buzz, if you want me to do some tips from your favorite video games or you just want to appear on the show, write to me in 5 words or more and tell me why you think you should be a contestant on the greatest video game show in the universe, Video Power. Just write to Video Power, P.O. Box 896, Madison Square Station, New York, New York, 10159.
Video Power is not affiliated with the manufacturers of any video game system or product. It does not recommend or promote any particular video game system or product.
Hey, who's the dude that gets all the girls? Who's the dude who saves the world? And who's the dude with all the good looks? No, sillies, I'm not talking about me. It's James Bond Jr. next on KSTW TV 11. Woo!
They're about to shoot their belly.
Light.
Can't wait to grow up with my brand new Toys R Us kid.
Toys R Us, you'll never outgrow us.
Wait, put it to the left, man. Put it to the left.
Club Mario's on the air once again.
Welcome to Club Mario.
I'm co-MC.
Sorry, I'm Tommy Chio. Your peace, love, recycle, man.
The theme of today's show is, check it out, Brutally Honest Day, yeah, okay? Man. But before we get into that, today's cartoon deals with the Super Mario Brothers going back to New York because the evil Koopa has taken over and renamed Brooklyn Kooplin.
Kooplin, man. So, hey, you want to start Brutally Honest on somebody?
Yeah, while we're being brutally honest, what about this hat, homeboy?
Well, this hat, man, it's like a, well, it's a, you know what? listen, okay, excuse me. We're going to be brutally honest, all right? Come here, stand up for a second, would you? Kids, this show's a sham, all right? I'm not really Tommy Treehorn. Why don't you help me out with this, Mike?
Okay.
This is Michael.
Hi, my name's Michael. I'm a New York trained actor. This is our being brutally honest.
Satellites? These aren't real satellites. They're umbrellas, cleverly disguised.
This barbecue, this ain't the smoke. It comes from this, okay? It's wired. We plug it into the wall. Bump, man. You know what I'm saying?
Woohoo! Hey, tricky. Special effects. Oh, man, sorry.
It's okay.
Special effects, eh?
This
yeah,
ain't
right.
No screen, you know what I'm saying? It's a piece of wood.
Oh, the you timing guy. No, we gotta, look, move from the screen because we gotta go to cartoon. Get up, get out of the way so you don't wanna screw up the, you know.
But it's not a screen, so it doesn't matter. I could stand right here and go, yo, we're going to cartoon.
Thank you.
shoes are good too.
So, yeah, here we are back on Brutally Honest Day. Yeah, nice now, shoes,
they,
Fluffy.
Listen, they got a right to see this, okay? So don't, we were talking about it.
Right to see
talking.
What?
Right to see that this is not a real rooftop.
Yes, it is, man. Don't give that up. Are you
Can you put
me?
All the lights on for a second,
wait,
please?
Wait,
thanks,
what are you doing,
get out of my way. Get out of my way.
You're messing up my gig.
This is not a real roof. It's a studio.
You're messing up my gig.
This is Carla. She designs our costumes. Hi, Carla. Keep up the good work. You're beautiful. You know, people have a right to know this, all right? Watch my microphone,
What are you
Kevin.
Doing, man?
I'm just being
what are you
brutally
doing?
Honest.
We're
I'm
playing around today. Get back on the set and get us in a spaced out theater and then get into my office, man.
Oh, I'm really scared.
See, somebody...
What are you
get
doing
my room
yourself,
ready.
Kevin
I'm
O'Donnell,
coming
director,
home.
Producer?
Let's do
you
some
don't scare
surfing.
Me.
Hello, satellite surfers. We're back for another interstellar ride. Today, Bodie Lee have to avoid red-hot lava to get a date with a red-hot blonde. Let's check it out.
Over there, the rocks are moving. No, it's some kind of monster.
Don't shoot!
Never mind your reach.
You must come with me. I'm a friend of the Guardians of the Light.
That's me, Guardian of the Light.
I'm afraid I must ask for your weapons. It's the law of Barbaroi.
How could you not trust anybody as beautiful as she is?
Well, was that red lava or did someone spill their slurpee? Talk about your special effects. Well, tune in tomorrow to see if Bodie Lee gets fried.
Hi, we're back on Club Mario. My boy over here is getting dissed in a major way. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Oh, excuse me. We got to do Zelda tease, dude, huh? Zelda tease.
Okay,
you know what
so
a Zelda tease is?
We do.
It's when they waste 30 seconds of valuable airtime so they can get they can waste time and not have to spend any money. Think the money goes to me?
We're going to Zelda. He's getting carried away. Don't listen to him, okay? This is my show.
Join me, Link, and I will make your face the greatest in Korodai, or else you will die. No! Not into the pit! It burns!
Ugh, why'd you do that?
I just saved you from Ganon!
You did not.
As you can see, this isn't a real pencil on Brutally Honest Day, but it really came in handy
Billy
for signing
Barton,
a new contract
best,
for Club Co-MC. Oh, my boy is getting disted here, man! Club Co-MC is looking better and better, you know what I'm saying? This will be my couch, my table, barbecue, all mine, yep, all mine. What are you doing back on the set?
Hey, man, I'm Tommy.
This is my show.
I'm back on TV.
I just signed a contract for my own show.
Listen, man, just do me this one favor, okay? Okay? I love you, brother. All right? Hey, man, what a great show. Club Mario is so cure. Wow, peace, love, recycle, plants, flowers, salmon, rivers, redwoods, and ferns.
Is nothing sacred anymore?
Let's go to satellite surfing or something. What a great show! What a great job! Wow! What a great opportunity!
You have booked your last boot.
Wow! Wow! What a great job! What a great club Mario!
Yeah, really shine it on now. I'm Co-MC. I always love the show. Stay weak. Remember, it's in the mix.
I'm Tommy Treehugger. Peace, love, and recycle!
We'll see you here tomorrow on Club Mario, where the
airwaves are our waves.
Hey kids, Rusty the Fox here. Don't move and you won't miss Alvin and the Chipmunks. Coming up next, right here on Fox 5.